mother said, my children die for lack of bread. What more has the merciless tyrant said? The monk sat down on the stony bed. The blood red ran from the grey monk's side. His hands and feet were wounded white. His body bent, his arms and knees, like to the roots of ancient trees. His eye was dry, no tear could flow. A hollow groan first spoke his woe. He trembled and shuddered upon the bed. At length with a feeble cry he said, hours of deep midnight, he told me the writing I wrote should prove the ban of all that on earth I love. My brother starved between two walls, his children's cry my soul appalls. I mocked at the rack and grinning chain, my bent body mocks the torturing pain. The father drew his sword in the nose, thousands trumped in march force. Their brother has armed himself in steel to wench the rocks thy children feed.
Crushed the tyrant's head and became a tyrant.